back into the wonderful world of the evil within. By wonderful, I mean horrible. It sucks. Fuck that door. Alright, Joseph. Hopefully there's no more chainsaw-wielding maniacs that want to kill me. That'd be lovely. I don't like this bridge. This bridge looks very precariously not good.
Do you think Kidman is okay? I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
Pull it together, Joseph. Who the fuck is that? Why? No, Joseph. Tripwires, man. Gosh darn it, Jim, Joseph. You done got your pickle furt. Why you gotta be doing this to me, man? Don't worry, Joseph, I got you. Wake the fuck up, Joseph. It was only a blast.
Okay. I'm fine. No need to worry.
Fucking dense, dumb motherfucker doing some dumbass shit like that. Take my gun again, Joseph. Joseph, we don't break under the pressure. Why don't we just break the bridge? Eh? Eh? Smart move. Motherfucker. What the fuck? I turned into body parts. The fuck was that?
Let's go.
I have one of these with a boomy thing? I don't. Do I just have a boomy thing? Because I think one of them has dynamite. Gotcha. Gosh darn it. Oh. Why didn't I pick up? Give me the fudging axe.
Joseph, are you all right? Yeah.
You better be, because we're half past screwed, Joseph. I'm running low on the gun juice. I didn't even pick the hardest frickin' difficulty.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
No, Joseph, I need to find stuff. Part of dangerously low on gun juice, do you not understand? Oh yeah, you better bet I'm gonna fucking search everywhere in here for fucking gun juice. Huh.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible.
They got pretty morbid pretty quick. Man, that even looks like ammo. Oh, it might be medical gauze. Oh, man. concerned that I have so much ammo now. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going, honestly. Oop, more crates.
Where do you suppose we are? More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages. Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real. It's like jumbled up memories.
Come on, Joseph, you'll be fine.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
I hear the sweet sounds of the innocent.
Find something?
Map fragment.
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
How much brain juice do I have? Not enough. No point in going back.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
It's Kidman and Leslie.
Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Wow. Game really looks to start screwing with you. It's like it knows about the mirror.
Find cover. They're shooting.
No shit, they're shooting. Ow. Burn happily. Oh, shit. Probably heal. Thank you very much.
Bastion, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
What are you gonna do, man? Oh my god, it's just giving me shotgun shells on shotgun shells. That's why it's giving me a bunch of shotgun shells. Come on, do it. Hit the wall. Why you hit the wall, man? Hell yeah. Oh my god, I made a horrible mistake. Oh my god. Oh my god. This was bad. This was really bad. How do I kill him? I'm sorry. That kill him. Hell yeah. Awesome, and that's enough for my next upgrade, too. I'm just gonna use some sniper rounds. Hell, fuck it. Maybe I can give him the... that seems useful. Come on, dum-dum. Where the fuck is he? This guy's fucking dumb. Oh, yeah, there we go. plenty of sniper rounds too. Let me reload that. What's this? Nothing but a grave? Alright. Alright, yeah. Horse statue. Where was that horse statue? It's over here. Yep. Walt, I've gone to get Donna back. I saw how to get into the Wolves Den, and I'm getting her back. I won't let her be a sacrifice. Don't follow. Just stay and watch the family. I'll bring her back. Daniel. Never boy. Go down, you say? Down into what? Our pitcher? I don't have any keys, oh. But health upgrades. Good syringe. Hell yeah. Oh, that lasts for 30,000, but it heals for so much. Okay, yeah. I'm upgrading my shotgun shell stock, definitely. Definitely the agony bolts. Sup, nurse? All right, back out into the real world. Must have been a hard fall. Knocked me all the way to the nurse. Damn. Sebastian Castellano, always the hard ass. Yeah, because I ain't weird at all. What in the shit? Well, that's one way, I guess. Come on.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Now hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier. It seems
seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Does that mean I can go through? I think 7 is the only one that needs to be off. Well, I didn't die. Don't tell me that that's the elevator. Please don't tell me that's the elevator. I don't like that this is the elevator. That's just the worst shit. Oh, no, my bad. That's just the worst shit. It had to have been God's will that these two twin orphans survived. They were baptized and given medicine, Noon and his brother Zen. Quickly recovered, but just as quickly did their aberration progress. Okay. Of course, they are twins, but for some reason, their growth patterns exhibit identical values. 12 hours after serum administration, body temperature elevated, pain in lower extremities and evident. 24 hours after serum. So, what does that mean? Wait, were those the two fucking things out in the courtyard that I killed? Is that what that was? Because that's fucked up, bro. Were they making experiments? Oh, that's a medical kit. I'm fucking keeping that. I'm keeping that for a rainy day. So, was someone experimenting in this church? I don't know what the hell's going on. A wall that can be broken. Let me try. Nah, I don't have any bombs. What the hell is that thing? More brain juice. Pretty fucked up there, wherever that thing is. Oh, this is bust-ass wall. Interesting. I don't like it.
Can you get it open?
Can it get it open faster? Oh, that is horrifyingly creepy. Ah, damn it. Damn it, doggo. I really need to fucking plop this bitch with some explosive rounds. Fuck, I did not want to do that. Seriously? Why make that a freaking time detonation load of bullshit? Gosh darn it. Just nah. Nope. Fuck. God damn it, you piece of shit ass dog wolf thing. Fucking hell. Fuck. This is a flash bolt. I want the lightning bolt. Come on, doggo. God damn it. At least I can pick up my bolt. Oh my God, this dog sucks. Hell yeah. Oh, thank God. He's dead.
Joseph.
Oh, why is it not dead? Oh, at least I didn't step on it. Can't run, Joseph. Go through a little faster, little faster, little faster here.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
I mean, fuck that dog.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
Come on, give me some ammo. Oh, yeah, your fucking brain juices work too. Okay, cool. End of the chapter. All right, that's where I'm going to leave it there. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.